Rayne Beau went on an adventure of a lifetime. This gray cat went on an adventure of a lifetime after getting lost in Yellowstone National Park. Owners Benny and Susanne took their two gray cats with them everywhere, to beaches, lakes, and all sorts of national parks. But in June, on a trip to Yellowstone, Rayne Beau jumped out of the vehicle, and they lost her there. After spending a week searching for her, they sadly had to leave and head back to their home in California. But as they left and went back home, they still held out hope that they would one day be reunited. 2 months later, much to their surprise, they received a call from their microchip company, stating that Rayne Beau had been found in a village in California, some 200 miles away from their home. But what was even more surprising was that it was 900 miles away from Yellowstone. Rayne Beau had found her way back home, and the family is now happily reunited. Have you ever been lost from your home? Perhaps it doesn't even feel like you have a home. Psalm 15. Lord, who may dwell in your sacred tent? Who may live on your holy mountain? Our psalm speaks to the thought of not having a home. Our psalm speaks to this thought of being lost. Perhaps you've been lost and searching for your owners like a cat, although probably more likely you're a lost soul searching for your heavenly home. Our Lord promises to us that He welcomes us into His heavenly home. What a comfort it is to know that our heavenly home has been prepared for us, and that we are welcomed into that heavenly home because our Lord sent His Son to save us. We are no longer lost. No, we are welcomed into our heavenly home by our Lord. There is no greater comfort for a lost soul than to see the loving arms of our Savior welcoming us to our eternal home.